Hello everyone, and welcome back to your favorite Let's Player. Last time we ran into zombie dogs, we found out that the way out, we need to make it out of the park of the station, we need the key to the parking garage, and there's a guy in a cell that we need to get to, but the only way to get to it is to find generator parts. So that's what we're kind of on the lookout for. Something that I discovered in between videos is that you can actually open these boxes by, just looking around and yeah. So there's that. So I should actually be able to run that downstairs now and try that out. I actually think that means we could open our tin storage box as well. All right, guys, I'm back. Sorry about the pause there. I just had to check on my laundry. My timer went off. So yeah, now we should actually be able to open this tin box now as well. And there's our bent car key. Okay. All right. So things we won't need right now. Won't need this, but I actually think I know where our spare part goes to now. I had a friend that was watching the second video and was like, yeah, that probably goes to the storage locker because it's, it looks like a keyboard key. And I'm like, oh, I'm dumb. I totally thought it was referring to like a, I totally thought it was referring to like a physical key. That's my bad. All right. Get out of there, man. Fucking die yet? That sucks. Homie is a zombie. Now, whoa. Think I've mostly cleared this area at this point, so I just wanted to head towards the here. Let's head up the save point. Okay. We're kind of screwed because we have literally no ammo. So I'm thinking heading to that private locker might be our best bet. Currently. Also, I think there is a heart door. Yeah, there is a diamond door up here. Which, unfortunately, is decently close to where our liquor is located. So, this will be interesting. That's all I can say. Got one bullet, so not a whole lot we can do. Oh, that was our liquor. Okay. I think the two is gonna be better. We can do 209. 109. Okay. One. 108. 107. 106. I'm gonna try different ones, see if we get some stuff. Ready situation. Oh. Three, so two. Alright, let's just open the lockers. Give me the fuck alone. Oh, roll. No idea what that would be for. Okay, 203's got something in it. 102's got something. Well, I'm glad I knew this now. So, he's obviously out there. Where's the message guy that talking about blind as bats? Don't. Are you fucking serious? Off. Bastard. Fuck you. Unfortunately, I had to do that. Just trying to sneak past him. It's really slow, and it doesn't matter. Okay. So, I think I used the last of our current healing. So, not great. He has the book. Interesting. Okay. He has the book. That was in the art room, which is over. Yeah, I think this episode's mostly just gonna be exploring, which is fine. Right, let's get to the linen room. Still gonna avoid the west storage room like the plague because that's where another liquor is. And I don't want any part of that. Nothing at all. Oh, a comment I actually got on one of my last videos was like, why do I bleep my own swearing? Well, I mean, in the third video, I actually missed two of them. Whatever. Why do I bleep my own swearing, but not the character swearing? And it's pretty simple. It's pretty much just because I don't actually care about swearing. It's more because I mean it's Resident Evil. This is gonna be not family friendly anyways. It's more just like sense of being funny. Because I have pretty bad gamer rage, so I just thought that it'd be silly if I just bleeped everything. So that's kind of why I do that. Okay. Better be some stuff in here. Here we go again. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Boom. Okay, so that's there. Okay. Oh, it's that one. Yep. I'm really dumb still. I still struggle with this thing because I am very stupid. All right, not that many tries. Don't need Oof Jeopardy this time. Okay, that's what I thought. Well, at least we can go back there now. Where are we? Second liquor is. Not that far. Still don't have a way to operate that jack. That's okay. Dude, how is Marvin, like, still vibing? All right. Just in case he's a zombie, the other guy turned a zombie.
Marvin. No. Damn it.
It's such a shame, man.
I'll stop this, Lieutenant.
I promise. Yeah.
I promise.
This just sucks. RIP to a homie, Marvin. I'm just amazed by how much I actually miss. I go through this place. Now we can open 203 and 103. Alright, more inventory space. One of... And a knife. Two things we need. Alright, so that little mission is done now. Okay. Just curious if there's a way to get over that room. That's reception. Been in there. Oh, it's just the other. Oh, I'm dumb. Okay. It's just this room over here. Yeah. Time to save again. I like delete these saves. I can probably do that as I go. Oh, and that key's done now. I think the bolt cutters are down now too. Apparently. Okay, yeah, we still have got a few things we can do. There's still zombies over here. There's a place that we could rank. So was it up here? Yeah, it was up there. How'd I get up there? It might have been fire escape. Caution over that stupid of a thing. That's f***ing dumb. Right, the lights aren't very good in this room. Looks like there's zombies back there. I feel like we've totally forgot about the plot of getting to Claire. I swear, if there's a liquor up here, I'm going to freaking lose it. Wait, that's a safe. We don't know what code to. That's right. I could have just gone up this way. it's gonna give us the other key. Oh, I still don't know what that means. But, I mean, we could review some of our notes. Oh, okay. So, just briefly skimming over this, it was talking about this jewel that was dedicated to a wise king. This fall, the stone has been, that's long been shrouded in legend, will be on display during auction. There will be many eager enthusiasts there, but our dear reader, one would well to approach with care, for devilry lies in this beauty's shadow. Is part of, like, what started all of this? Started this crazy? Thinking it might be. Alright, this is an area I have not explored at all. Okay, before I formally go in there, we are gonna save. Because it's so not worth the hassle. I still feel so bad about Marvin, man. He was a real homie. No healing and no, okay, yeah, that's done. No healing and minimal ammo is gonna be very, very tough. I feel like the game has got to give us at least some ammo before we start, you know, fighting boss, right? That's what happened last time. I've seen these toys around everywhere. Kind of scaring the shit out of me. Chief's door is one of the hard doors to not have access to. Which, can't get to half of this stuff anyways without it. So, guess we're either forced to go upstairs or downstairs. Let's go upstairs first. Got another flash grenade back, that's good. More ammo. Herbs not combined with blue. They do not. Interesting. Okay. So balcony. Oh, but we can get to the clock tower now. That's good. Actually, good we came up then. I knew that was gonna happen. Are you kidding me? Why'd he take so many hits to go down? Scared the piss out of me. Okay, shotgun shells over there. That is not a boss, is it? Just a normal zombie.
I can do this.
Okay. All right, another heart door. I really don't want to go into. Are you shitting? So we can't get to the main hall then. Dang it. Man, I really wanted to get there. However, it looks like I saw a ladder on the map out here. Oh, it's a ladder down. Might be a mistake. Just maybe.
Damn it.
Don't know what that could be useful for. I went to. Okay, so that's just the opposite side of the fire. The crash. Okay. About to have some actual healing now. Kinda wish I would've mixed those with the red, because those are full health.
Just
I don't want to fuck around. Seriously. It's gonna put out that fire, isn't it? This guy. Ah. All right. We're not going there for a bit. Zero brain. Like, actually zero. I don't know how you could have possibly been alive. Good. Check if there's anything obvious on the map that I'm missing. Ah, Clover Key. All right. All right, now feels like a good time to end off. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.